I have some important information that I want to place emphasis on and have the ability to move the text around on the page. I could just change the style of my font, but I would rather place the information in a separate area. To do this, I can insert a text box. Start by clicking on the Insert tab located on the ribbon. Then click on Text Box. Word 2007 gives us built-in choices that are different sizes, shapes, and colors, or we can draw our own. The built-in choices are really nice, but I already have an idea of what I want to see, so I'll draw my own box this time. When you click on Draw Text Box, a little crosshair appears. If you hold down and drag your left mouse button, you can draw your text box. When you release the mouse, you will notice that a new tab appears on your ribbon. This is the Format tab. Wow, there are so many options to choose from. We can choose which direction the text should lead, the style of the text box, shadow effects, 3D effects, and more. Let's change the style of the text box. While on the Format tab, I can click on the More arrow located on the Text Box Styles menu. By scrolling over the gallery of options, Live Preview allows me to view how my text box will look when different styles are applied. When you decide which option is best for you, left-click it. If I don't like the fill color or the line color, I can use my Shape Fill and Shape Outline options to make changes. Let's change the outline to purple. Text boxes don't have to be rectangles and squares. I can also change the shape of my text box. To change the shape, go back to the Format tab, click on Change Shape, and a gallery of options appear. Then all I have to do is select my choice by left-clicking on the new shape. That's interesting, but it won't work for my event. I'll undo my changes by clicking on the Undo command on the Quick Access toolbar and stick with the rectangle. One of the wonderful benefits to creating a text box is the ability to move it anywhere you desire. I can move the text box by clicking on the edge of the box and holding down the left mouse button, then dragging the box to my desired location. Now I need to actually insert my text. To do this, just click inside the text box and start typing. I'm going to cheat for a moment and paste the rest of my text. It looks like I need to edit the text inside of my text box. I would like to make the font size all the same and underline guest. All I need to do is go to the Home tab, select all of my text, and decide on a font size. I can do that by going to the Font Size command. I think that 14 will work. All right, now I just need to underline guest, and I can go to my underline command. Word 2007 added plenty of really nice formatting options that make you forget you're creating a box to place text in. Take a moment to explore and create text boxes like never before.